Last night, we both know a horny little devil popped on your shoulder and tempted you.
It wasn't on my shoulder.
We were sat together in the jacuzzi.
Oh, do you mean Satan?
And like the serpent in the Garden of Eden, he waved a lust-filled apple in your direction, which you took a little nibble of and then scurried away.
I won't look at another apple.
No.
No?
No, you won't conquer temptation by running off.
Yeah, but if I stay away from apples, I won't be tempted, you know, to bob for them.
To truly conquer temptation, you have to pluck the juiciest apple from the tree.
Pluck.
Buff it to a mouth-watering shine.
Buff.
And place it to your quivering lips and still be able to resist. Only then have you truly beaten the sin of lust.
How do I do that?
You leave that to me.